remember that Total Eclipse of the Sun a couple weeks ago. I was walking in Jose Flower District that day, and I passed by this place where this old Chinese man, he sometimes tells me weird and exotic cuttings, cause he knows, you see, strange plants are my hobby. He didn't have anything usual that day, and then I was about to, you know, walk on by, when suddenly and without warning, there was this total eclipse of the sun. It got very dark and I heard a strange humming sound, like something from another world. And when the light came back, this weird plant was just sitting there, just stuck in, you know, among the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyway, for $1.95.